Well, I had no idea. You know, I'm an actor. I studied at Juilliard. I did Broadway, off-Broadway, did a lot of classics, Shakespeare. And I had no way of knowing this is where my career was going to go. I had just, it was an audition. I auditioned for a job. And that was 27 years ago. And it led to this character that just went on and on and on. So it was just a really, really lucky break, but one that I studied hard for and had worked hard for. I think the reason he's so iconic is because of all the superheroes, he's the only one who has no superpowers at all. He's just an ordinary person. But what he has is a super amount of passion and a super sense of right and wrong, morality. And so he's just an average guy with $1 billion who transforms himself into this champion of pure good. There's nothing in it for him. He gets nothing out of this except the knowledge that he's healing the world. And it's all because of what happened to him as a child, avenging what happened to the murder of his parents and his being left as an orphan. And he spends his life, instead of allowing life, you know, life. I often say life throws nothing but curveballs. You know, no matter what you do to prepare for life, it's going to throw a curveball. You're going to constantly be switching from this to that. And if you let it, it can make you bitter. It can make you angry. It can make you hostile. Bruce Wayne doesn't allow that to happen. Life throws him this huge curveball as a child, and he takes it and he turns it into something good. And that's why audiences love him so much. People relate to him because everyone has had dark nights of the soul. We all do. People with the most charmed lives have had dark periods. So everyone relates to the darkness that Bruce Wayne goes through. And what they admire about him is his ability to overcome it and to turn it into something good. And I think that makes him the most incredible character for me to play and for audiences to enjoy.